My name's Kevin Steen. Subscribe to Heal Steven on YouTube.com, or I'll come to your house and ruin your life.
What up, wrestling world? It's your boy Heal Steven. I am back with a new video. This will be the day in life vlog for Legends of Wrestling, big time wrestling at Citi Field, Met Stadium in New York City. I'm currently at the train station in my area, my town, waiting for the train. I'll meet up with Knowledge of Wrestling once I'm in New York. Apparently he is on his way there as we speak as well. Most likely, as always, he'll get there before me, which again I am expecting as always. But yeah, I can't wait for this day, meeting up with some legends of the professional wrestling business and whatnot. So we'll catch up with you guys once I'm in New York with Knowledge of Wrestling. Heels World. You know, as I'm waiting for the train, I'm realizing something is missing. I just can't put my finger on it, but I feel like something is missing from this day in life vlog. What is it? Oh, I know. Say hi, Eric.
Hi, Eric.
Alright, so I'm in New York. Just got here. Train ride was fast, but as most every train ride from Jersey to New York, Knowledge of Wrestling, or Walter, is apparently here somewhere. So what I'm gonna do is find this fucker, and we'll be on our way to Queens, take the subway. That should be fun. So we'll see you all in a bit, depending when you see this. So what's up, Walter?
Hello.
Knowledge of Wrestling. At Hey, I'm Walter.
We're here at Subway Times
City. Rocking a Yankee hat. Adidas, going to a Met Stadium.
We almost went to the Bronx right there.
Yeah, we got lost in the Bronx, yeah.
Yeah, because the Yankees are on right now, I think.
That's what's up, yeah.
We're going to the Citi Field instead.
Yeah, we are. Meet some wrestlers today. Meet some jobbers.
Meet some jobbers.
And some legends.
Legends.
Hopefully get a drunk Ric Flair. Hopefully. Hopefully he's intoxicated.
Hopefully.
You know what I'm saying? You know what they say, right? If you treat Ric Flair to a drink, gotta treat the whole bar to a drink. You know? Yeah, dude. Long ass wait now for this damn subway. Look how crazy this shit is, people. This is the subway. Hey, the train coming. The subway. Holy shit. Holy shit!
We're in time. We're in the right subway.
We're in the right subway, yeah. We are in the right subway. The only subway that matters, so they say. Yo, I feel like it's like a 1970s movie almost. You know what I mean?
Why?
Oh, my bad. I'm sorry.
Man.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
You know what I'm saying? It feels like, I don't know, this the 90s subway. You think about it. Like, in time, these subways would change up a little bit.
Yeah.
Think about it. Transit nowadays, they
yeah, advance. Transit.
Please give us some cushions here, you know what I'm saying?
This is the subway.
Look at the subway. Look at this.
The subway. Look, this is technology. Show 7.
Show you. Exactly. But we should be getting there in a little bit. Legends of Wrestling. So, yeah. Heels World. Yeah, we just got here. So, what's up, Walter?
What's up?
So, the ride was a very fast, enjoyable ride. Holy crap, there's a sea of people in this motherfucker right now. That too. Look at this shit. Oh my god, look at the line of people just trying to get into this. Yep, this literally surpasses WrestleMania. This is more packed than a TNA house show combined than a Ring of Honor show. Shit. So, I'm gonna try to make a line, I guess, but let's back with y'all in a bit. Here, guys.
Where are you?
Oh, yeah. Citi Field, guys. Met Stadium. Dodge, look at that. The Dodgers right there. Look at the Dodgers right there. Jackie Robinson. Insurance All-Star Game.
The All-Star Game is here this year?
Well, I believe so. Festival area. We're going to meet the wrestlers, guys. You ready? You ready, Walter?
I'm ready.
All right, little buddy.
Let's go.
Wrestlers, man. Let's go. Woohoo. Yeah.
Just like WrestleCon, dude. Like Wrestle. This is just like WrestleCon. Can't wait. See who's out here today. See who's out here. See what we got today. See what we got. I can't wait, dude.
Autograph.
Where are you at?
Memorial Ball. What the hell? Oh.
Memorabilia. ATM, even though I'm not a Citibank customer, I'm a Wells Fargo customer.
Chase.
Can you see the ballpark for me? The
ballpark?
Yeah.
Where is it? The table. How much is the food here? $10?
Golly, yeah. Golly. Stadium though, guys. The inside of the baseball stadium. I think we saw Rick put at the bar there somewhere, man. Rick put at the bar drinking. Outside of the venue. Look at the wrestling ring over there. Oh my god. Look at that wrestling ring over there. Oh my god. For the wrestling.
Just stay here for the whole time. Like they're gonna come here.
I gotta go all over.
Oh, I go this way. Look at that wrestling ring over there.
Are people actually wrestling right now?
I think they are right now.
That's ringside.
It's an impromptu battle royal right now. There's a referee. I think that's Roderick Strong. No, it's not. Looks like Luther Reigns.
Are they gonna air this on a DVD?
And the match's underway, ladies and gentlemen. It's two guys going at it. Collar elbow tie up. Hook. Neither is Walter. And then, boom! Oh, the bump in the middle of the ring. He's not playing around tonight, Wolf. He's not playing tonight, huh?
Definitely not. I don't know his name, but it looks like a star from the Ring of Honor.
Oh my god, Walter! Oh my god, Walter! God almighty, Walter! Hit him in the old yam bag, you know? Hit him in the old yam bag.
Is he recognizable?
Two, oh, one count. Not even a two count. Here we go. Oh, stunner. Oh. Arm drag. Here we go. Another one. And another one. Oh, my God. Holy mackerel. Woo! And the crowd's on jam-packed to the rafters.
I don't see anyone.
Small-ass little ring, but hey.
Right now, the Yankees are winning 6-2. That's all I see.
Where?
LAAA.
Yeah! Woohoo! What's the It don't matter the ring there. Yeah, referee's counting. And we'll be back later. Ken Anderson, guys. Mr. Kennedy. Guy Ace and Ace over there. Robbie.
TNA in the building.
What was that, bro? Oh, fuck yeah, dude.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm the
Q&A session about to begin. Yeah, Ric Flair, Tommy Dreamer, Bret Hart, Tyrus, Matt Stryker, Matt Sydal. They showed up out of nowhere. I can't wait for this Q&A to begin. Showing a live wrestling over there, too. I can't wait, though. I'm marking out as we speak. Woo!
Baba, Inoki, Fujinami, who I inducted this year. Those guys were all phenomenal athletes and they were conditioned like nobody, like none of our athletes, unless the guys really paid attention to.
You still kicked their ass.
I did good, but you know what? I tell you what I did. I outlasted them because I would work their sound. That no selling shit didn't work for me. I would beg off the first year I was there, they hated it. They said, what are you doing? I said, I'm going like this, like I do in the States, you know. That means it hurts and I don't want any more right now. Come and get it. But it took me a year, but once I got them to understand that that was my style of work, then they went for it and I started to like it because all they do with it is beat the shit out back in the 70s. They just beat the crap out of each other, nobody sold nothing. You know, and then the code. So I went through some of that first class seats, I go to the flight attendant. We had a young flight, Northwest Airlines, number 4, as a matter of fact, coming back to Chicago. And So I had, we had cash, had a lot of cash for the trip, and I said, what's it going to cost me? And I had my friends come up in first class. And I gave him some cash, and I bought like $500 or something at the end of the world. And so up came, you know, it might have been Roddy Piper. Good evening, them all. And then it was Dick Slater, so. I can't keep it there, so. Anyway, yeah, pretty soon as it was in the old days, the girls would always say, hey, well, why do you carry that robe? You know, it's like, can we see it? Oh, yeah, okay. We put it on, I said, I never wear it with my clothes. Like, that's okay. Okay. So, I had the robe on, Piper at his kilt on. The best there is, the best there ever will be, out tonight. Not to Manhattan, but to a local establishment. All night long. Put the brothers and she'll be riding Space Mountain. The sharpshooter on her. She'll be upside down. Short every morning going, woo!
This is what this event is all about. Legends putting young talent over.
Really? What happens in a walk? Let the people know, man.
Most people know Tommy for his hardcore background. He's an excellent...
Okay, the next match.
The first match, I totally forgot what happened. All I know is that Greg the Hammer Valentine showed up. The second match, we had an awesome... Actually, there was no Legends.
Tyrus versus
Brian Myers. I don't know their names. I call them Kurt Hawkins and Rose Clay.
Wes is going to have to use
a, you know, the hometown guy went over. And Robbie E versus Hacksaw Jim Duggan, 5-star classic. You know, Hacksaw Jim Duggan did the right thing and put him over.
Really,
winning the match.
He won. Hacksaw Jim Duggan won the match.
That's what legends are doing, putting guys over. Right now, Tommy Dreamer is about to put this guy, Wes Briscoe, over. The guy that was in the two major companies.
Now referee will get in there and break that up.
Pretty sure Tommy
sort of a cheap shot there.
Tommy Dreamer's gonna do the right thing.
I'm sure he will. Now, if you can, though, bro, let the people know about the burger you're eating right now, dude.
It's just a classic American burger. I mean, it was just nothing but... It was only $10.50, you know. Double burger, a fry for like $10, $6.
You have a lot of guts, you know. You're wearing a Yankee hat in Met Stadium right now.
Tommy Dreamer's House of Hardcore taking a
worldwide... Every part of New York. Definitely here.
And now it looks like we're getting extreme here at City
Field. We're getting extreme, guys!
Extreme.
Like we said, though, nothing... It's good to see the veteran putting young talent over. That's all I'm saying.
Please welcome to City Field! Coming out of the Hall of Fame! One of Brooklyn's biggest legends!
Walter, it's him! He put a young talent over, dude! What?
Worst venue ever.
Worst venue? How close it is. He's drunk. Look at his eye. He's drunk. Who took him to the bar?
fucking shoe door. Stand up, baby. Show them. She's actually a doctor in New York. I'm going to move here tomorrow. Anyway, guys, thanks. This has been an awesome event.
But as usual, he's a little bitch!
So I'll take on anybody that comes out right next.
Jack Hammered! Go Bird! CW!
Putting over young talent. Yeah.
They did a good job. The young talent went over here. Just loving seeing these legends. These washed up talents. It was cool.
Yeah, indeed it was. So now, I'm going to walk up. Queens. Exit. We're lost now, apparently. Losing. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Woo! You can't come to Times Square without hitting yourself a McDonald's McFlurry. So, you got Eminem here. You got Walter.
Same shit.
Same shit as well. And we're walking to Penn Station. Drop my ass off. Fun time, right, bro?
Yep.
Oh, look at
you gonna mess this.
Exactly.
Mess forever, right?
Oh, yeah. But yeah, guys. Getting a little chilly here at NYC. A little chilly.
A little bit.
It's getting a little chilly. See dudes out here in hoodies and, you know, sweatshirts and shit like that. You know what I mean? Word. But it is what it is, man. I keep on saying that. What the fuck wrong with me, huh? Why I keep saying it is what it is? Ooh. Macaroons. Oh, macaroons. I got the damn thing wrong, but oh. You got the high technology equipment. Look at this. Galaxy Tab 4, boosts, bosses.
My phone.
S6 Edge. iPhones. Probably all jailbroken too and shit. Jailbroken.
Apple Watch.
iHome. Oh. Apple TV.
GoPros.
Again, all probably unlocked and shit.
PS4.
Phantom 2 Vision.
That looks like a
US Army. Look at this shit. Look
at
this.
Open?
It's technology equipment. Look at this.
You know where they get that in a bullshit.
Pretty much. But I keep on saying though, let these smarks try me. This is the part where we split, I guess.
Yeah, we're splitting. Oh, I should have split a long time ago.
You should have, yeah, you should have. But so, bro, what you thought of the show overall, dude?
I had a fun time. Obviously, the in-ring wrestling wasn't the greatest, but I had a fun time. Just fall apart.
Did you do it again?
Seeing maybe. Depends. I don't know if they're even going to come back.
I hear you.
Yeah, I don't know if they're coming back.
You wind up and put out your social media. You got to stand there, by the way, doing your shirt.
Fucking ice cream. Oh, yeah, it's gone.
It's gone now.
Well, anyway. You can follow me on Twitter at HailWalter and sub to my YouTube channel that I don't make videos. YouTube.com/ChallengerWrestling. Good for good cause.
Oh, yeah. And, yeah. I'm Heel Steven, but you already knew that.
Knowledge of Wrestling.
You can follow me on Twitter at Heel Steven. Check out my channel where you're at right now. Check out the Heel Steven store. I have numerous t-shirts up on the store. Buy yourself a shirt today. It would be awesome if you did. T-Mail Podcast is Friday at 11:30. Oh, no. At 11 p.m. now. New time slot now. On the T-Mail Podcast channel. Available on iTunes, Stitcher Radio, Stitcher, ShoutEngine.com, and Spreaker. And as always, hate, comment, and subscribe. Until next video, I'm Heel Steven. And we're out like Janice Titties. To quote our friend the PW Outsider, when life has you down, remember, masturbation is key. Men all on the wrist, ladies all on the fingers. We're out like Janice Titties.